It's time for the Lakers to start seriously thinking about that next chapter of the Lakers' future. 24 hours after the NBA trade deadline, Lakers general manager Mitch Kupchak spoke to a small group of beat writers, myself included, with topics ranging from that NBA trade deadline, Kobe Bryant, NBA free agency, the future, and even Magic Johnson's recent criticisms of Jim Buss. So let me get you caught up on that. First of all, Kupchak did confirm that there was some Lakers activity at the deadline, but ultimately nothing came to fruition, and instead the Lakers decided to keep those assets and their financial flexibility. Now, in terms of what's the realistic expectation for the Lakers' future, Kupchak said there is an order to things. Number one on that order is the NBA draft, and for that is knowing what pick the Lakers are going to have, whether or not that's going to be a top five pick, where Houston's first round pick is, plus they could potentially have a high second round pick, and of course the Clippers pick in the 50s. So that comes first. Then you look at those contracts the Lakers still have, then you look at expiring contracts, and then you look at the free agent market. In terms of the free agent market, Kupchak also said that they're already looking at free agents. They've already got a board up and they're already ranking those free agents. They have been the past several months, but in terms of actually targeting free agents, they can't do that until they know where their pick lies. Kupchak also said that in terms of goals for the future, the Lakers are not going to spend a bunch of money on old free agents in order to give the Lakers one last big run at one championship for Kobe's last contract. Instead, they're looking to the future, what they can do over the next several years, the next 5 years, the next 7 years, and focusing on that. And lastly, he also addressed Magic Johnson's recent comments on Jim Buss and the criticisms he's had of Jim Buss. Now, Kupchak said he did not actually read all of Magic's comments, but as far as those criticisms, he does think the criticism of Jim Buss is unfair. He said that any criticisms that people have had over the decisions the Lakers have been making over the past 2 or 3 years, well, they also need to be criticizing Mitch Kupchak, and that's because he's either been at the forefront of those decisions or been involved with those decisions. So that should hopefully keep you guys updated as far as the next future of the Lakers and this franchise. Well, that will happen and the dominoes will start to fall once the NBA draft begins. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.